Let me take a selfie with this dude. Oh god! No! Oh my god! I was just gonna take a selfie! Oh, he's like, no selfies! No selfies allowed! Oh my goodness. Okay. What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. And today, I have an idea of what we're going to do. And first, we're going to go ahead and capture this tower over... Oh, the Blood Moon. Blood Moon's here. That's fine. Because that means I'll get to go on a killing spree a little bit later on my own. and go kill Lynels and of course, the Guardians. Now, you might be noticing I have a new outfit. I've been scanning amiibos, and today I got lucky and finished two of them. So now I have three of the amiibo sets complete. I'm still needing the Sheik one. They gave me like three masks. Like, come on. And then, I also need. If you take a look at this, this is the time. You know, this is from the Ocarina of Time. So this is a cap of time, tunic of time, trousers of time. But we also have cap of the wind. Tunic of the Wind and Trousers of the Wind. So we have that one all the way from Wind Waker, of course. And then I only have the cap of Twilight, unfortunately. I don't have the rest of them. But I also now have the Cap of the Hero, Tunic of the Hero, and Trousers of the Hero, which is like classic Link. Looks very cool. I don't know which one I'm gonna focus on upgrading, and it's gonna be kind of costly in terms of resources because you're gonna have to have a lot of star fragments. But I just thought you would like to see what they look like. Obviously, if I wear something, that I already have upgraded, it's going to be better for me, though. So let's go ahead and keep that up. And let's go explore. The Blood Moon's about to kick in. By explore, I mean, let's go over here and capture this tower and get that done with. Okay, we're in the cold suddenly, so sure. Let's go ahead and put in our this one right here. I like the way this looks. The red and the blue go great together. I look very colorful. And the Blood Moon is almost among us, and that's fine. That's absolutely fine. I don't think it's going to be an issue today. I want to capture this tower, but then I'm going to go on. You guys in the comments have really wanted me to get the Hylian shield. I asked for some advice for, you know, how I need to do that. You guys let me know. So I'm going to go try to do it the best I can. I know that it... I looked it up a little bit. The Hylian shield... It can break. It's not like the Master Sword. It actually can break. But you can get it back later in the game, apparently. But for now, I'm just going to go ahead and just go get it for the first time ever so I can say that I have it. I think it will look really cool. And with my new gear, it would look ultra cool. But let's see what happens. Also, someone said... Well, it has to do with the Master Sword. Hey, ow. Come on. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that. There we go. All right. He's going to be alive until... No, I don't want to use... Okay. Man, that hurts. Jerk. Alright, so... Let's pick up these little pieces. The Zophos talon and horns and whatnot. Alright. Yep, I have to have this. That's okay. The Blood Moon happened. That's fine. I guess these guys are going to be a little bit stronger and whatnot. And I know that I have, like, the side quest to get these rush rooms here, but... do I really want to do it now? I think not. I think I'll get like any sort of like gathering quest. I think I'll just hold off for a little while and wait until it's going to be absolutely just kind of do it on my own time. And I just want this tower so I can fast travel back here. I feel like this is going to be the best, the better tower to travel to, rather than this one. Maybe, have one over here simply because it feels like it's closer to the bazaar, but I could be wrong. We'll see when we get here. I just, you know, once I get this, I'll have all the map explored. And so, yeah, then we're going to go get the Hylian shield. I hope I can do it. I know that it just reset, and I would have already had those guardians cleared out by the Hyrule Castle. So it's just going to be one of those things where... Oh, jeez. They do see me. I should maybe... Well, no. I'm trying to use up some of these weapons that I have that aren't too powerful. Hey, buddy. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh no. Is that a... Okay, how about no? Darn it. That barely hurt him. Oh my gosh. Alright, here I come. Hello. I might just run past these guys. I don't really see the desire to... Oh, gosh. There's a problem here. Hi. Hi. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Yes. Please hurt me. So good. It's so good when you do that. Let me heal. I always forget. Like, oh, yeah, I can just heal. Instead of relying on me for his grace. Here we go. I'm going to climb. I was running from those guys because I'm trying to kind of speed along here. They're going to be a bit of a tough fight, I think, in my current circumstance. I think the Blood Moon makes them a little bit harder tonight, I think. Oh, yeah, there's a tower. That's a tall tower. It's a really tall one from the base. In fact, I don't see any way to do it without a lot of stamina. Holy goodness. Oh my goodness, that is a... What the heck? What the heck? What? I mean, you guys see what I see, right? I'm going to go ahead and put on my climbing gear. This is, I think, the last tower. I always say, I think, before I say something, because I don't know. I haven't done every single bit of research. Especially in this game, because I'm trying to, like, leave it open for some surprises. Whoa, did I run up him? Oh, no. Electric Key's coming. This is bad. Okay, it's not coming all the way. That's fine. What the? Hey, no. How about you? There we go. Deal with that. My friends, that electric keys can get over here if he wants. I will blow him up to smithereenies. Yep. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I like your body parts, but I don't like it when you attack me and electrocute me. It's very rude. I feel like you know this, electric keys, but you do it anyway with no real concern for your fellow man. Rivali's Gale! I'm glad he died so he could give that to me. No, no, no. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna jump because I have so much stamina. And if I end up running out at this point, I'm gonna be very upset. Alright. Obviously, if we go a little bit higher. Yeah, we're gonna be able to. Okay, so here we go again. One more time. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. We're getting a good view here. Oh, yeah. Here's some good gems right here. We're going to mark it on the map as good gem territory, my friends. Now let's blow it up with bombs and hope that it doesn't go flying. Was that it? Really? Did it go flying? I bet it went flying. There it is. Great. Amber and Opal. Throw it! Boom! Probably went flying. Oh, okay, that's just flint. Alright, I prefer using clubs, but I don't really have a good... Oh, wow, there's a shrine right next to the town as well. So I don't need to mark that. We will see it. And, about one more time for good old Rivali here. I'm glad I waited to do this area until after I got Rivali's Gale. Just being honest. Do you think it's going to get cold once I'm up here? It might get too cold for climbing gear. No, that's fine. I'm fine. With that said, I got to wonder if there's something amazing up here. What does it mean when this music plays? I haven't figured that out yet. I think I'm expecting the dude to be playing his accordion somewhere, but no. They're just enemies waiting for me if I go that way. Let's go ahead and grab this. Oh, there he's up. He's up there playing. Oh, wow. He's up there playing. Very cool. Let's go meet him. I wonder what he's going to say when I get up there. Huck. I'm coming to you, buddy. Let me hear that sweet, sweet song. Gerudo Tower. This is actually Gerudo Tower. I would have never guessed, actually, because I thought that the other one would have been, but... Dude, what is up? Cass, what if? No, but then... Hey, buddy. Forgive me. I was lost in a song written by my late teacher. He wrote it for the hero who fell into the calamity 100 years ago. So much time has passed, and yet the hero has not yet returned. But my teacher always kept faith. I hope to play the song for the hero someday, so I practice it often. Oh, forgive me. It seems I prattled on. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear the ancient verse passed down in the region? Let's hear it. Excellent. Without further ado. Here we go. So this is a new song. As light shines from the northwest skies, from the tower shadow an arrow flies. Pierce heaven's light to reveal the prize. Darn it, that's too vague. I still don't quite understand the lyrics, but knowing my teacher, they're the key to revealing a secret. Best of luck, and may the light illuminate your path. Sign of the shadow. What did he say? Okay, so let me go ahead and do this. I like his song. I'm going to go ahead and just, I mean, we're going to get this tower. I'm glad to have it, but I don't quite know what it means yet. I'll spend some time and think about it. This might be my last tower. Let's see what we got. Scanning area. Excellent. And then, we'll eventually come back and do this shrine. I would like to think I can get all the shrines done. I don't know. Maybe. I think we've got all the map. That's really cool. If so... Ooh, it's just a big mountain. Complete map of Hyrule extracted. I knew it. Very cool. Got it all, baby. I love his song. Alright, so with that said, do we get the whole map? I still don't quite know what he was talking about. But anyway, am I cold? Let's travel here then. Again, I don't know exactly where it is. And, but we're going to go over here. I know there's going to be guardians nearby. I'm going to put on my cool gear. I'm going to have my master sword. And hopefully when I get the Hylian shield, I'm going to look very spiffy. I'm going to go pose with it and everything. It's going to be great. you guys wanted me to do this. A lot of suggestions to do this, so I'm gonna do it before moving on to the next part of the game. I think it's important to do what you guys want. You guys have been very, very supportive of this channel and the series, so definitely I'm gonna try to pay it back as much as I can. So let's see what we got here. I'm ready if you're ready. Thank goodness it's not storming. I was afraid it was going to storm. But no, we need to switch gear. Literally speaking, to the armor. I'm going to move it over to this. And then, that's it. I'm going to then put on... This sword will work for a little bit. I might as well use this sword for just a tiny bit until this is good to go. And then, let's head into Hyrule. Or to the castle, Hyrule Castle. Oh, wow. See, I haven't even exactly been this way. I wonder if I can sneak. All right, here we go. You know what? I need to definitely have Stasis Plus on. Oh, dang it. There we go. There we go. Again, I'm using this sword because it's, it won't last forever, but it's good enough for me now. And then this guy, man, just wail on him. I know it's gonna go away soon. He's not quite yet done, but neither am I. I'm gonna put in the master sword. Alright, come on. Do better, Link. Got him. That was good.
Whew.
Good stuff. And inside, no cores. That's okay. I mean, I do want them, but I mean, you know, you can't have everyone have a core. How would that work? All right, so again, all I know is it's kind of this way. You just go this way, and there's like a cavern underneath, and I think you gotta swim to it, maybe? You know, I asked you guys, I asked my friends, and I looked up some info about it, too, the Hylian shield. So we'll see if it's over here. I don't fully know what to expect. Okay. How do I get up here? Diwali's Gale isn't ready. Oh, I can climb up this. It's raining, regular raining, though. I also know I need to come here and do, like, the royal, like, I need to find, like, a recipe book. I just don't know. I don't know how to do this, to be honest. All right, here's some water. There's a track. That could be very related. Oh, whoa, Hyrule Castle just suddenly lit up. What the heck? Oh my, what? Watch out, I'm not ready to fight Ganon. Don't make me do it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The Calamity Ganon. Wow. Where'd he go? okay. So. Hyrule Castle. I don't know if this is the area. I heard it was like a underground, underwater thing. I don't know if I need... Oh, jeez, hi. I don't need to be using my Master Sword on those guys. I can use like these scimitars and stuff. I don't even know which... What the heck? There's like a cool map here. Looks like I'm just going to hit a dead end up here, but let's see it.
Diwali's Gale is now ready.
Thank you, Diwali. Nice. Yeah, as expected, this is kind of a dead end. Are those rock creatures? Yep, they are. That's okay. Yep. Gotta love it, though, right? I wonder how hard this part actually is. Alright, speaking of bombs, we now have what it takes to do this. Here we go. We're in an epic minecart journey. Oh, what? Okay. Hold on. Oh, hey. Okay, hold on. Yeah, go in the back, please. Boom! Get me a... what? Oh, we're at the end. Alright, that's fine. I don't care if these scimitars are damn... What? Okay. We'll just put on another one. Not a big deal. These are all looking good to me. I don't want these keys messing with me. So, I mean, again, this obviously doesn't seem like the main entrance or anything. This seems like a little, you know, place in the back. Alright, what's this? I don't know where it is. I should have looked it up. Oh, you know what? Let's do stasis and see if any of these guys are going to come to life. No. Okay, good. Well, you know what? I might keep stasis going anyway. Bird egg? Someone made a nest here. It wasn't me, I promise. Alright. So yeah, this is fine. Is there any... You know, is there... I mean, I'm probably not... Oh, wait. There's a Korok seed. Better do that right now, honestly, because I probably don't want to come back here anytime. What is this? Hard-boiled egg? What? You expect me to do a hard-boiled egg right now? How do I bird egg here? Hold. Can I just drop it in here? Will it boil in here? It does. Nice. So where was the other? I got another hard-boiled egg. Where was it? Where'd it go? It's cooked food, isn't it? Eat or cancel? I can't just drop it? Rude. Okay, but I do have an egg. So I'll just put in a regular egg. I can't believe I can't just pick it up and drop it. That's okay. Hold. Drop. Keep in mind, I do need to, Yay, a Korok seed. I do need to trade in my Korok seeds. So we made a lot of progress already this episode. We've made it here. We've completed the map. So no matter what happens, and we discovered Hyrule Castle, basically, and it's like a real level with a map. And I don't know where I'm supposed to go. But I heard it was this area, and it feels like I'm definitely on the right track. I just don't know where in the world this would be. Like, I don't want to make it like halfway through this castle and then just be like, yeah, like I did half the castle this episode or something, but maybe. Oh, okay. We can blow this up. That's fine. First, I'm going to blow up the boxes. Oh, okay. No first or last there. Just blow up everything at once. Okay. I want to be ready with stasis in case some sort of like guardian or something is in here. I really don't know what's going on. As soon as I get it, I'm going to leave because I don't want to do too much of the Hyrule Castle without you guys, you know, without actually meaning to. Oh, geez. What the heck? Oh, this is fine. This guy's fine, right? Oh, wow. I got him. Nice. Nothing really new there. This is a Royal Guard Spear. Nice. Okay, I'll take that. That's cool. Is this anything? Can I blow that up too? No, I can't. I wish I had looked up where on this particular map right here it is. I wish I had done that because that would make everything a little bit easier for me. So I would know exactly where to go. But I didn't know there was going to be a map. So just one of those things. I think this Royal Guard stuff is stuff I need to bring back to that one guy. Lock up. Do you think that's it? Oh, wow. Blew up something else. That could be it. Maybe this is it. All we gotta do. Oh, man. They see me, though. What the heck do I do? Oh, why am I doing that? Okay. Hold on. What do I do? Okay. I'm totally lost at the moment. What the heck is this? Ow. So, I mean, I found this. You think I... So, yeah, I'm just gonna be honest. I don't know what to do at the moment. I have to just walk around and try to figure out how to get to where I need to go. Also, this map is really interesting. It's so odd. Uh, Like, what? Like, okay, so here's the thing. Now that I'm here... Oh, wait, hold on. Can I shoot? Goodness. Oh, here we go. Do you think that solves anything? Ow. Oh, it does. Wow. Okay. Hold up, though. I might need some stasis to really make this... Oh, my God. Don't bark, dogs. You scared me. I thought... Okay. I don't know why they're barking. This isn't real, guys. This is just a video game. All right. What else we got? This is. I feel like I gotta turn this in or something to those guys. I'll keep going with the scimitars for a little bit. Simply because I don't like them. Wonderful. Oh, wait, he's still... Got him. What's this? Dragonbone Moblin Spear, Dragonbone... What the heck is that? It's a Blizzard Rod. Nice. I'll take that. I don't need the Rusty Shield, though. So there was a treasure over here. And maybe that's it. If it's not, like, I don't really know, like, excuse me, like, where I'm gonna go. Oh, here we go. Let's see it. Topaz, come on. All right, that wasn't it. Oh, jeez. Is this one of, like, the Leviathan things? Okay, hold on. Let me make sure I have my very best bow. Knight's bow. Savage Lionel bow. But let's do the one with the attack up. And, no, we're not going to be doing that. We're going to be using, let's use a mighty Lionel sword, I guess. That's pretty... We're going to use our Lionel gear right here. Oh, and then, yeah, speaking of that, let's then put on our armor, our barbarian armor, of course. We worked so hard for that. Let's go ahead and wear that. Okay. I think this is a boss. I bet you anything. Since maybe the shield's, like, in here. Oh, God, it closed me in. Okay, yeah, hi. How do I... Okay, mm-hmm, hello. Hello. Stop time. Aim that at his eye. That was a really heavy hit to his eye. What the heck? Oh my gosh. He's crying about it. I would too. Oh jeez. Hi. Let's do that one more time. Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. Oh my goodness. Where's this? Is he dead? I think he's dead. I think he's... Nope. Oh, jeez. One more hit, then. This was easy. Oh, my God. What is this? As I fell out, I just whacked it. If this is the boss, that was easy. And if that's it, that's great. We can get out of here. Wow. Royal Broadsword. I do Great Thunderblade. Hold up. Okay, so we got to think about this. The royal stuff isn't that great. We could maybe get rid of this. I don't really care about the royal. We're looking for like the royal guard stuff, I think, for that one quest. But a great Thunderblade's pretty good. And then we're gonna need some serious shield space. What does this say? Test of the Royal Guard. Strike down the giant foe to become recognized as a knight of the kingdom. That's me. Let me make space for a shield. I guess this colorful one. I'm going to keep this wooden one in case, just in case. Actually, no, the guardian one should be good. I'm just thinking, like, if I start, you know, if it starts lightning, what do I do? Let's drop this guy. Let's hope this is it. Yes, the Hylian shield! Well, 90. A shield passed down through the Hylian royal family along with the legend of the hero who wielded it. Its defense capabilities and durability outshine all other shields. Holy goodness. So yeah, that's even, that's so good. Equip that. Hold on. Let's just equip the full thing. The full package. The master sword is glowing. Now let me take a look at this green stuff, right? Let's do the cap of time. Here we go. Now, look at me. I look great, right? Why? But my, is there a special bow? Let me know in the comments if there's like a special bow I need to gather. But knight's bow would be good enough. It would look good with this, right? I think that looks pretty good. But here we go, guys. Check it. I got it. I get it. I get it. I got it. All right. Well, with that said, yeah. Let's one more look. Look at me. I look so cool. And what happens if I just pull out my master sword? There we go. I look so cool. It's ridiculous how awesome I look. Is there any way I can, like, not have the words over it? I wish I could just get a good picture of me like this. Anyway, I look great. With that said, though, we should be on our way. Let's just get out of here. Let's fast travel. I'm really curious. I have a mission. Someone was one. I'm just absolutely curious. I didn't find, you know, I need to go through here, obviously. And, you know, do some more things. I don't know where it is. But I need to go through. And, where is my adventure log? There we go. Side quests. Weapon. Oh, I need to do that. I need to do, oh, I haven't done that yet. No, I haven't done that. The Royal Guard's gear. Okay. This is the Riverside Stable. Can I just leave the area? Yeah, leave this area. Sure. Then I'll fast travel to that stable and see if this particular weapon is enough for him or if he wants, like, one of everything. It's something to really know. And then I'm going to go give the weapon connoisseur. He needs to see the fire rod. He's in Hitino Village. So, yeah. Man, I'm doing pretty good. I got over half the shrines. I hear there's 120 and I have 68. So, yeah. Next episode, we're definitely going to... You know, try to. We're gonna wrap some things up here, but next episode we're definitely gonna do the Gerudo stuff. Gonna make it further deeper into there. I look great with that shield, don't I? So yeah, which the Riverside? I set my. There it is. So we're gonna fast travel here. He's gonna apparently take an interest in this gear. Hopefully, I hope I got the right thing. The Royal Guard stuff, right? It seems like I did. So let's go see what he wants. See if it's good enough. Then the weapon connoisseur show him. And I've also been told I need to buy a house. And that's in Hitino Village as well. I don't know how to do it. I hear the guy to buy it from is right behind the house. We'll see. So let's see. I don't know if I set the destination for over here. Riverside Stable. Wait just a minute. Can you show me that spear you've got there? Here it is. One spear. Is it good enough? This is incredible. Thank you. You have shown me something truly spectacular. I need to go out and find one of these myself. You can have this one. Here's a token of my appreciation. Oh, I got 300 rupees. Great. So that is complete. I actually got one of the Royal Guard things and completed that side quest. I thought I'd have to get a full set. Unfortunately, I didn't find anything. The one dude was wanting like a library or like a book about cooking. Let's see what he has for me. Thunderwing Butterfly. Yeah, I kind of want all of these things just in case, you know? I'll take them all. Okay. I'll take one of these two. And I'll take them all too.
Wow!
There we go. Okay. So now that we've done that little side quest, I'm gonna peace out for a little bit. I'm looking great, and I am gonna go ahead and go to Hitino Village, and I'm gonna see about the house. I don't know exactly where the house is, but I'm gonna, you know, check it out, see what it's like. And then, then I'm gonna also turn in that meteor rod or the fire rod or whatever it was. I think I have a meteor. I'm gonna ditch it after I show him. He just wants to see it. I'm gonna show him. And then I'm gonna check into buying a house, I guess. I've been reading your comments. Don't get me wrong on that. I know I can't reply to them all. I often read them on my phone. And then there's like I can just kind of browse the comments. All right, so this kid is probably asleep. Oh, there's a lizard. I missed the lizard. Is Kilton here again yet? Let's see if he's here. I don't see him. Oh, yep, he's there. I'm gonna check him out in a bit. First, of course. Who's the dude? Is the kid here? I'm gonna barge into his home. Hopefully he's not asleep. I know where he lives, though. I found him that one time. I think he lives right here. If he's in bed, I'm gonna be upset. Dang it. Is it Neb? Who's the kid? Well, let's go visit Kilton. Excuse me. I'm just barging out of your own home. So let's go visit Kilton. I might have to wait until tomorrow to do some things. Hey, no, don't bark. Don't bark. Stop barking. Please. Ursa. I don't know why she's barking. She's been barky lately. She's a dog, though. Oh, my God. Please. Hold on. Ursa. Stop. Stop barking. Ursa, stop. She's going after Egon. Egon. Ursa, stop. Ursa, come here. Sorry, I'm getting my dog rounded up. There we go. Have a seat, Ursa. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Sorry, guys. Let's go see now what there is. There's a restless cricket, I bet. Get out of here. All right. She's rambunctious, but she was going after my cat. Don't want that to happen. All right, Kilton, what do you have? Spooky. I like how we know. Like, if I were Kilton, I would never be facing away from here. The smell. Is it a Motuga? Or perhaps. It's just you. Good evening. Can I help you? Let's see. Let's see if it has anything new. Because you should have something new after my last. A killer piece of monster gear. I call it the Lionel Mask. Whoa, that'd be cool. Lionels are monsters that are half man, half horse. They are absolutely vicious. They wield a multitude of weapons with incredible strength and grace. If I was a monster, I'd want to be a Lionel for sure. Actually, I was almost killed by a Lionel while designing this mask. It was one of the best moments of my life. Anyhow, this incredible mask can fool Lionels into thinking you're one of them. Try it for yourself. It's quite a rush. Your current balance is 31 mon. Which monster gear would you like to buy? So let's see what he has. Indeed, he has, still has these monster bridles and saddles, but the Lionel mask is expensive. 1,000 mon. Well, okay. But do you think I can do it? Do you think I can pull it off? How would I get that many? Let's see. Let's exchange for mon. Let's see here. Let's see. What do you think he's going to want? I have some dragon scales. I have a claw too, but no. Monster extract. I'm not so excited about the monster extract. I could just get rid of it, but... Let's take it a little bit easy. Let's go, you know, we need to look at kind of, we kind of need to look a little bit like, what are things we have a lot of? I don't know if I can get that much right now, honestly. I might have to go, oh wait, I have a lot of these. 100, I could sell, no, why would I do that? 5, 10, 20. You know what? I don't know if the Lionel mask is worth it right now. Lionel guts. See, I don't want to trade in anything that might need to be used for upgrades. These jellies are good. How do I get so many here? Let's give you 23 of these. I know where to get more. Okay. It makes me nervous, but okay. How about key swing? We'll do 50 of these. I don't know if I can make it to my goal. This will give me another 100. All right. Great. These, I probably need those. Octorok eyeballs are pretty pricey. Azophos Talon. I'm going to give him 29 of these. Okay. All right. What else? Moblin Fang. Should I give him 29 of these too? I don't think this really puts me at a good point, though. This isn't enough. I'm getting rid of a lot of stuff. I'm nervous about it. Bokoblin Fang. Let's give him 17. We're working our way up. We really are. Let's do this now. Let's give him also 17. Let's give him 27 of these. Almost. Okay, so what else we need? This one. 10. Bokoblin Guts. Let's give him 9 of these. I'm nervous about it, but let's give him 9. Let's give him 19. All right. That puts me over. There we go. That's good. That's good. And I don't think I had to get rid of any of my major stuff, but who knows? This will be good for Lionel's. So let's see what we got here. Lionel Mass is what I want. Of course. That's great. Wow. All right. So nothing else. I'm good. So let's take a look at this Lionel mask. I look great. Look at my body pose. I'm a Lionel. Gotta love me. Let's sleep until the daytime. And then we'll go talk to that boy. Show him. I wonder if I'll trick the villagers. I've never shown villagers my Lionel mask. I don't think. They might just think I'm fooling around. But this is no joke. I'm a real Lionel. Oh, man, I could have grabbed that. Oh, I can maybe grab this guy. Yes, got him. Nice. Okay. All right. What time is it? Let me go ahead and... I'll have a Lionel sword, and I'll have a Lionel a shield, and a Lionel bow. And everyone's going to think that I'm a Lionel. I'm a Lionel, guys. Arr, it's me, the Lionel.
Hi.
Aw, man. She didn't think. She doesn't even care. Let's see. Stay away, monsters. Darn. Hold up. I have an idea. Oh, there's a fire going. I don't know how it was going. Wait, which house is the kid's house? No, it's the one down here. Never mind. Excuse me. Check this out. Look at this. There's a sleeping kid here. Hey, kid. Wake up. It's me, the Lionel. That's a good shot of me. Look at me. I look great as a Lionel. Wakey, wakey. I wish he would wake up. Can I just, like, can I crouch? I'm a Lionel. I don't even know. Anyway, okay, no one's falling for this. Let's see what we got going on here. I you know what? I keep forgetting what is wrong with me. I can just sleep by the fire. I don't have to go to an inn. My health is fine. There's a fire down here. Sorry for the delay. And I'm gonna sit by the fire until morning time. Here we go. Hey kids, it's me, the Lionel. Hello. They don't even care. What? How is it fun? I'm a Lionel. Dang it. She doesn't even care. Hey, kid, no. I have a thing for you to see. Oh, my God. Come here. Kid.
Yo.
Hey.
What?
Huh? Oh. Isn't that the fire rod? You remembered our promise. Thanks. Let me see. Go ahead. I'm just a shirtless dude in a Lionel mask showing a little kid a fire rod. Not a big deal. Wow. It's the real thing. I gotta tell Gramps about this one. Wow, I saw one just like that in a book. Thanks for letting me see. Take this as a thank you. A red rupee. What else you got, kid? Don't be so modest. I got it from my grandpa, so think of it as a thank you from him. The next one. What should I... got it. Have you heard of the Moblin Club? Grandpa said you can't find those around here. If you can get a hold of one, let me see it. Okay, that's such a simple task. I can definitely do that. All right, let's go find out. No one cares that I'm in a Lionel mask. Morning. What great weather. Yep. Okay. Go take a look. I will. All right. Hi. No clothes, really? Hey, Captain Snoop. All right. Let's see. So apparently I can get a, you know what? I should be rocking my, honestly, since this episode is about the Hylian shield, I should probably at least be wearing the Hylian shield on my back, right? There we go. So apparently, like, what is this? Okay, yeah, we've seen this. Apparently there's a way I can get this house. Hello. All right, this guy's working. Was he scared by me?
Hi.
Looking mighty free there, huh? Another day, another rupee. I've seen him. I've talked to him. So this guy. Hey, buddy. Oh, what are you doing? I'm knocking this place down. Why? Because no one's living here. Why? The owner of this house took off. Why? Don't know. Maybe skip town without paying the bills. Oh. Answered all your questions? Yes. Good. A lot has happened since the Great Calamity. Tough to keep track of it all. Right. For the first time since then, we're finally getting back on our feet. Good. So best of luck to both of us. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. But, oh, who's that guy in the back? Okay. Who are you? I'm a carpenter for Bolson Construction. Name's Hudson. What are you doing? All right. I'll buy this place. Can't help you. Ask the boss. Oh, okay. Boss, what's up, dude?
Mohawk.
Whoa, my, aren't you perky? Well, then. Need something from me? What are you doing? In case it's not obvious, I'm demolishing a vacant house. Times are rough. Not a lot of buyers, you know. Some of the villagers decided it was best to just tear it down. I can buy it.
Oh.
Whoa, get a load of young money bags. Just wants to buy it, huh? Okie doo. Let me lay it out for you. See, this house has been vacant for years. So the villagers had a meeting, argued, voted, and decided to tear it down. The demolition cost was associated. Fees, permits, and other 50,000 rupees. Mm-hmm. So when you say you want to buy it, you're talking about 50,000 rupees. Impossible. Figured. When I was your age, I had serious money problems too. So I can't buy it for 50,000. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, look. Here's the deal, just for you. I'll cut you 3,000 rupees, but in return, I'm going to need you to bring me 30 wood bundles. Building materials, you know how it is. Anyway, you understand the terms? Then get to it and show me what you're built out of. That's a construction joke. Got it. So, 30 wood bundles. Hudson, Carson, stop what you're doing. You got it. So, okay. Hylian homeowner. So, 30 wood bundles. And I can do the 3,000 rupees, but the 30 wood bundles. Is that just cutting down trees? Because I don't remember. Like, I don't remember. I've never really dealt with wood bundles before. I have, how many do I have? Oh, I have 20. Okay, yeah. That shouldn't be so bad. Well, let me go venture outward then really quick and see if I can, Amber was just under there. Okay, so, yeah, maybe I'll, what should I use? Like, I really don't know what to use. I think I just cut something down with a spear. Like, I really don't remember how, or I don't know how the tree mechanics work in this game. I'm gonna try to just chop this tree down. Did it. Oh, that was easy. That's easy. I mean, I need a different weapon, probably, maybe. Let me use a scimitar. No one cares about it. No one cares about scimitars. I care about my Lionel weapon, though. Whoa, there's a rush room. What's going on over there? Do you think there's a moblin? Like, you have a club for me? Are you using a club? No, he's not. You're a white moblin. Crazy. Got it. Man, this guy, though. What the heck? So, he had a ruby on him. Insanely awesome. I almost chopped down another tree while I was fighting. So that was kind of cool. The Boko Spear. And City Club. I mean, I'd rather, you know, use something different than this. Let's go back to the scimitar just broke. Yikes. Are we there yet? I have 27. Oh no! There's a club I can maybe use. Broke another one, huh? Here we go. Don't roll away from me. Jeez Louise! I know. He's very painful. Is that a club? Is that a club? Is that a club? No, it's a dragon bone Boko club. Hey, whoa! Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. I need to heal. Let's just keep that in mind. Maybe you have one. That's an easy one, right? Is that one? Boko club. I think I need to. Did he say it was? What kind of? What is he looking for? Maybe I got the wrong thing. Let me see the adventure log really quick. A moblin club. Never mind. I wasn't fighting moblins at all. You okay? I kind of saved your life. Like it or not, that's what happened. And here I was just telling Megan to be more careful of her surroundings. Still, for hearty truffles, I put up with worse. No reward for me? Fine. I got weapons. Man, I need some different weapons to cut down things with. So yeah, how about drop? I'll keep that for now. Royal broadsword, sure. I know this is gonna be worse on it, but not my ideal weapons to use for this. I think I have exactly 30 now. There we go. Good stuff. Good stuff. Where's a moblin? Any moblins nearby? Well, I'll just keep in mind, next time I see a moblin, another white one. These guys, man, these guys are tough. He has a lot of roof, like he has a lot of cool stuff on him too, huh? Whatever. I don't care. Just this weapon's almost gone too. All right, that broke too. Man, these white guys though. These guys are so crazy. Oh, hey, I have this. And look at them all out here. Whatever. Yeah, it's gone with one hit. Oh, man. Okay. Another example of these guys have so it's like these guys have jewels. All right, anyway, I have enough now. Let's go back to town. I'll buy that house. Where's the town? It's up over here. Hold on, there's some rocks here though that I have not noticed before, but these rocks need to be blown up. And if I just simply knew where some moblins were. Treasure! What is it? Okay, nice. Purple rupee. That gets me closer to what I'm wanting. I'm gonna need to sell some stuff, but I just bashed in a bunch of people's heads, you know, so I got some jewels from them that I'm gonna sell. So I'm gonna get the Hylian shield and my home all in one episode. Very cool. And at the same time, I discovered all of the map too. So that's equally double cool. There are two more of, hold on. I don't know if this matters, but. Come here, fishies. I don't know if this matters. Oh, I can't. There it goes. I don't know if it matters, but these two aren't lit. And I don't know if there's any special reward for getting these lit or not. If you get them all lit, I don't know. But I saw two of these that just were not lit. And I don't want it to be like that. I want them to be lit. This video's lit. Oh, there's another one. Here we go. Here we go. I still want them to be burned out. I think we're probably pretty good. No, there's another one. Like I said, I don't know if there's a reward for getting them all lit or not. I kind of took a shortcut, obviously. Last time I did this. Oh well. I don't have any torches like or anything like that. Oh, but no, I don't have anything. Oh well. Okay, let's go sell some stuff. I can go to the I need 3,000. I have the wood. Now I need 3,000 from whoever will buy, whoever is buying and selling things around here. That's the inn. Who's buying and selling? Here we go, over here. There we go. Okay, she's always over here. Okay, there we go. Hi. Welcome, welcome. People who like clothes just love it here at Vintes Clothing. Did you need something? I'm here to sell. Yes, what would you like to sell? Let's find out exactly. Go ahead and sell whatever you desire. Okay, great. How much do bananas go for? 5, never mind. Okay, let's take a look. So you get 3,000. Okay, well, I know the one way to do it that's going to be the best way, which is to make those skewers and to sell a bunch of those. Let's see. Okay, yeah, sure. I forgot to sell the other one. Her noises. All right, you're welcome. All right, stop. Stop with those noises. Okay. We got. Oh, can I sell? Can I sell the extras? Oh, I can. This is exciting. How much can these? 125. I have 3 of these. I should definitely sell one, right? At least one. Should I hold on to them for any reason at all? It wouldn't be a bad idea, I guess. Here, let's sell the other one. Let's sell this firebreaker armor. Flamebreaker armor. Yeah, I don't know. Let's look at the jewels again. Does she not? Is she not buying jewelry? Jewels? Oh, no, she is. Okay. Well, I just don't have that much. Luminous stone. Let's sell a whole bunch of those. Let's sell 36. Yes, please. All right. I now have enough. Thank you. Now I can be a homeowner this episode as well. Very awesome. I don't know where the nearest moblins are. I mean, I might end up wandering around forever. But here we go. I got enough to own this home. So what's up?
Maha.
Aren't you perky? Yes, I am. You ready? Yes, I'll pay your price. Okie doo. So he's going to take my wood. Good faith wood. You're obviously serious about this, and now I know it. So as promised, I'll save this old house for a low price of 3,000. Once you get the money together, come grab me. I'm here. I am here. Here we go. Yes, I'm ready. Yes, I really am. Like with 3 zeros? No, I'm shell out. Here we go. Let's do this. No way. Talk about studly. I'll just take that off your hands. All right, I now own a house. Thanks to the sweet investment, spending so much money on anything at your age is just so studly. There's a weapon mount in there that never sold. Consider it a housewarming gift. I hope you can get some use of it. So next job time, baby. What I'd have lined up again? Oh yeah, that's what's next. I was going to send Hudson up a call away to clear some land. All right, great. So I'm now a home. This is my home, right? Is this mine? This is an empty home. I mean, like, I need some furniture. Oh, okay, so there's a weapon. So wait. Is there only like one weapon that I can display here? Let's see. So how about this, I mean, I really don't know what to display. I don't really want to display anything right now. How about another Lionel bow here? This is weird. This is my home? Like, is this, what do I do with it? Why do I have this? Someone said I could store my weapons there, but if it's just one, I mean, who cares? Like, what can I do with my home, for real? What is this? What is this place all about? Okay, well then. Okay, clearing land. Yep, business expansion, you know. I'll probably have him head out soon. If you want to say anything to Hudson, better catch him before he leaves. Yeah, what are you doing? Taking a break? By the way, did you buy that house? Yes. Impressive. You're just a pup. Come again? Don't worry about it. Anyway, what? Looks like I gotta head out and leave this place soon. Why? I've been transferred. Transferred? Might have heard, but Bolson Construction is planning to expand big time. That's great. Yeah, big expansion. Where will you go? Zora's domain is north of here. We're going north of that, though. An area called the Akala region. That's pretty far. Yeah. Well, good luck. Okay, then. Well, no time like present, right? I should be getting on my way. If you like, you should come to the Akala region and say hello. Well, take care of yourself. See ya. Who cares? Get out of here. All right, from the ground up. Oh, that's a side quest.
Hi.
Looking mighty free there, eh? Oh, yeah, thanks for the big purchase. Seriously, though, well done. Where'd a kid like you get that kind of dough? Thanks to you, I'm getting a plum bonus. Me and my girlfriend are going to grab a tasty meal. I don't mean to be rude, but it just feels like that this, like, house is not a big deal. Like, what? Like, for real? Like, I can just display a sledgehammer there and that's it? And that's literally it? Is that all I can do? Am I getting confused here, guys? Let me know in the comments below, like, what else I can do with this. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you definitely next time for more. There's gotta be more. Is there not more to this than that? I really don't know. It's troubling to me now at this point, because I thought that maybe there would be something a little more. Oh, wait, is that another room for me? Hold up. Is that my secret dungeon? Every house needs a secret dungeon. I can't go in my own dungeon! Oh, well. This is my house. I also got the really awesome shield here, the Hylian shield. Thanks for watching. Come back next time. We'll plunge deeper into Gerudo. Actually, I you know what? I always make the mistake where I say, yeah, thanks for watching, yada, yada, yada. But check this out. I want to go... I mean, I don't know what weapon is going to be best. Honestly, I'll probably end up using the Great Flame Blade. No, this Great Flame Blade. But take a look at this. I have the Savage Lionel Bow. I also have this Lionel Bow, which is a 5-shot burst. And let's just go. Let's go do what we got to do here. I should wear some armor, though. I definitely should. I'm going to equip the fighting stuff. Barbarian. I have the Lionel Mask. Oh, man, I look great. And then let's go ahead and now go to... I'm going to fast travel to this area. I have them marked. There is a Lionel. Oh, yeah, there's one there. But no, there's a Lionel right here. I'm going to travel there. We're going to go confront it. So let's see what happens. I don't know. Hopefully he'll see me and be impressed by my stylish mask. Or maybe he won't care at all, but we'll see what happens. All right, yes, I look good. And so, that Lionel's right behind me, isn't it? This is the easy way to get up there. And he is gonna be so impressed, trust me. There he is. This is one of the easier ones. So I'll fight this guy, it won't be a big deal. Look at him, hear him roar. Hi. It's me, your friend. Can I talk to him? I can't believe that works. Let me take a selfie with this dude. Oh God, no. Oh my God, I was just gonna take a selfie. Oh, he's like, no selfies. No selfies allowed, oh my goodness. Okay, thank you, Mipha. Needed that. Also, this mask doesn't work anymore. If you pull a camera out, dude sometimes just attacks you. Okay, I understand. I understand you're mean to me. Okay, so here's how this is gonna work. Right, let me mount you. I'm out. Oh, I was trying to be out. Oh my gosh. There's a way to mount them. I haven't quite figured it out how to do it. What I've done wrong. Let's eat that. All right, that didn't work either. Ugh. If he's not gonna let me mount him, then come on! Oh, jeez. No! Dang it! Thank gosh I had a fairy. Okay, I'm just gonna heal one more time. All right, whatever, you jerk. I can do that better. I got a hoof shot. Oh, lots of shock arrows. Another savage Lionel bow. This one isn't as good. But yeah, I got this nice mighty Lionel crusher. I don't want this. Drop that, please. Oh my god. Okay, or just destroy everything. That's fine. I want to drop this. Please! Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? Ugh! Okay, sorry. No selfies with that guy, huh? Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to come in next time. We're gonna explore more of the Gerudo area, probably including some shrines. I'll see you then. Goodbye.
I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.